Your Year 6 children will learn about the circulatory system in their science lessons, and thankfully we have a parenting wiki and this video to help you and your children to better their understanding. So what is the circulatory system? The circulatory system's job is to transfer oxygen, nutrients, hormones and waste product all around the body, and it does those through the three main components, which are the heart, blood and blood vessels. And blood vessels are broken down into three parts further. Arteries. Arteries take blood away from the heart. Capillaries act as a bridge between the arteries and the veins. And veins bring blood back to the heart. So let's talk about the whole cycle that repeats in your body and my body every single moment. Your heart has four chambers and it works together like a coordinated machine. It starts, although it's a cycle, so it doesn't really start, but we'll say it starts in the right atrium. Deoxygenated blood, blood without oxygen, pools in the right atrium before dropping down to the right ventricle. The heart then squeezes the right ventricle up to the pulmonary arteries where it goes to get oxygen, because your body likes oxygen. Where does your body find oxygen? Your lungs. As you breathe in and out, gaseous exchange occurs, and now your blood has oxygen. The oxygenated blood, blood with oxygen, goes to the pulmonary vein, back to the heart, into the left atrium, where it pools and then drops down into the left ventricle. And again, your heart squeezes the left ventricle. The left ventricle is very big and there's a lot of muscle around it. And it squeezes the oxygenated blood into the aorta, and it's distributed all around your body to the tissues that need it most. Your body likes to use the oxygen and it goes wherever it's needed. Once it's used, it's now deoxygenated and it goes back to the veins, the right atrium. And that cycle continues every single moment of your life and my life. And that is a very simple version of the circulatory system. Again, the circulatory system is something that your Year 6 children will learn about in their science lessons. Thankfully, we have this parenting wiki to help you, linking to different wiki pages to help develop you and your children's scientific knowledge. At Twinkl, we have a growing collection of learning resources for particular parts of the circulatory system and the broader human body. I hope this video was helpful. Have a lovely day.